Title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, the Latina Sensation, Azriel Olivia Lawrence. And introducing the champion from Venice, California, she's the All-Star Extreme Wrestling Women's Television Champion, the Assassin, Santana Windham.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal. Into gear and finds its mark.
Looking for a high risk, high reward. Launching.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. Into the pin attempt. There's two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Really taking control here.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Good grief.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now. Going up high with the punch.
Oh, look at the impact here. Just boom, boom.
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
Beats to the Bodrin. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Able to parry that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
She re-enters the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Able to reverse that one. She turns it right around with a counter. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Boom. Just turn that around. All right. Back to it. Returning to the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. She's fighting back. And back into the ring she goes. Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
And now dropping the bombs.
Two.
Everyone get
it. Oh no,
She's got the worst of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad.
All right, to the midsection.
Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors, not even our tables.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight.
And back in the ring we go.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Eight.
She was a millisecond away from a count out, guys. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Clubbing blow to the back.
She scores big with the counter.
Kick to the midsection, sets out three.
Cover!
Two! And the champ retains.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, and still All-Star Extreme Wrestling Women's Television Champion. Here are your winners, the Bad Girls. Here are your winners, the Bad Girls. Here are your winners, the Bad Girls.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking.
She's looking at it early.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. How's that for a counter? Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very accurate. So good. Very accurate.
Oh, face stop.
Nicely done. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top,
boom!
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
She's able to get out of the way. A bicycle knee strike. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very
so
accurate. Good. Very accurate.
Measuring.
Oh, face stomp.
Face buster.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two. She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
That's unnecessary.
And now she's gained command of this one.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Shut your face after that one. Looking for an early pin.
A kick out after one. Solid one count, but not there yet.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Producing a trampling.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
She has been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Blast off. Diving foot stop.
Brutal.
That can't stop you in your tracks. She's got an answer for that.
Series of reversals.
Not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Measuring. Oh, face stop.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Counters that.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, and this has got to be it.
One, two.
Absolute power.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Seated drop kick. Connect.
As the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
But can they turn that? She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Look at this series of forearms over and over again.
Not so fast.
A constant assault from her here.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
Look at the high
drawn splash. This match may be nearing its limit.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Check this out.
Oh, both effective.
She did her homework there.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Hard forearm shot. And there's more. My goodness.
Wow. Momentum is fading away from her.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
And here it is, the Dragon Sleeper.
The
with the Dragon Sweeper.
Oh, I don't think there's any way out of this submission. She's a tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Fez pressing. Added damage. Submission move, submission move.
Head center submission. The pressure is on.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
Exactly who that will be.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Just breaking down the opponent. She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
Raining down right hand. She anticipated that one.
There's pressing.
Added damage. She's sent to the outside.
No way.
Oh, no.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. All the way up. Sidewalk slam delivered. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire. Able to get the advantage here.
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Just stamped her ticket to victory.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Tight ended.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
There's pressing.
Added damage. And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Wearing that area down here. This Iron Man match will...
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Setting up, going through.
Oh, look at this submission. Butterfly lock with the legs.
Oh, I don't think there is any.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall. She picks up a fall.
Down low with the drop kick.
Just a tenacious.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Just wrenching away.
This Iron Man.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. Now she scores the early fall.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
She got her there.
Super kick finds the mark.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah. I like it. It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Hard forearm shot.
And there's more. My goodness.
Wow.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
This one is all but over.
For the win!
One, two, three.
She gets one.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Getting it cinched in. Uh-oh, she needs that.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Slips out of the way there.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating. Yeah, she just continues to hunt. From the top. Diving foot stomp.
Brutal.
The end is looming now. This has just been an absolute massacre.
She needs to revise her methods quickly.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now. Oh, yeah. Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't.
Setting up.
Facebuster.
Man, that was vicious. Just like she envisioned.
Now would be. Oh, no. Get her out of here. Get her away from here. Not this way.
Kick to the midsection.
This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Eight.
She's taking things to ringside. What a spinning heel kick.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
She's taken command of the situation.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move you make, you hear this capacity following you on that journey.
Another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner and new women's champion, Tiffany Wolf.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.